Hey guys, yesterday was quite a sad day for most of us, or I'm even going to say all of us, because anyone or and everyone had the chance to check out Spider-Man or the Marvel characters. We're talking X-Men, the Hulk, Thor. Everyone had a Spider-Man poster or a Hulk poster growing up, and this man, Stan Lee, had such a big impact on our lives, especially our childhood. He made us all believe that we could be heroes or, grow up to be like Iron Man. I can say that being an engineering grad, I wanted to be Iron Man. As clearly as you can see, I'm nowhere near that, but that's a different story. Anyhow, to make a tribute to this man's life, I have decided to put together my top favorite seven cameos of Stan Lee. Hope you guys enjoy.
Somebody's been a bad lizard.
With Laird. No? Okay. No, just tell him Wade called. Thank you.
Help me, please. There's gotta be somebody hearing me. Can you hear me? Help!
Help! Okay.
Wow, nice suit.
Zip it, Stan Lee!
Okay, sorry. I just get excited and stuff. But anyway, and Ignacio tells me, yo, I met this crazy fine writer chick at the spot last night. Like, fine, like, crazy stupid fine. And he goes up to the bartender and goes, look at the girl I'm with. You know what I'm saying? She's crazy stupid fine, right? And the bartender's all like, yeah, crazy stupid fine. So this writer chick tells Ignacio,
Claude is leaving. Have that dog with me. You've been warned.
Three crabs.
Then you won.
You know what? I think I'll just take these, bring them over here, and hold on for safekeeping.
Mm-hmm. Okay, heads up. The king of Wakanda is here. He cannot leave with Claw.
I am so fired.
Shut that off!
I was just trying to.
My car!
Yo! I'm working nice. Come on, dude.
That's not your car. That's
supposed to know it's his car.
What the hell is going on?
Every day with these damn alarms.
Shut it off!
Don't make me come down there, you punk.
Hey, Gary! Doing?
Marjorie, how are you? How's your mother?
Anyway, before I was so rudely interrupted, at that time, I was a Federal Express man.